Good morning. It is 9:14 a.m. and it is June 1st, so happy June. And as you can see from earlier, Papa Rob is here, man. Woohoo! Yesterday, I was pulling into Bakersfield on the train, and I was about to call an Uber. Me and Ballflap were actually gonna get a hotel last night together. And as I'm walking into the train station, who is there but Papa Rob, man? So he picked me up, and we're actually just leaving. We camped last night at the KOA in Weldon, which we stayed at like about a week ago, I think it is now. And so we camped here last night and threw our bags out. We got this trailer behind us there, and it is packed full of food. I mean, we got, what do you got back there? Chicken, we got fruit, we got sodas, pan stuff for pancakes. What else we got out there?
Orange juice,
cantaloupes,
donuts.
He brought it all, and he wants to go up to Kennedy Meadows and just cook it up, set it up. He's got his little grill out there, make some food for the squad. So Buzz texted me yesterday and said that Strider is still in Kennedy Meadows. So he didn't leave. He must have been waiting for some gear. I'm gonna get all the info today when I get up there. But we're gonna all get back together today. Ballflap's behind us, and I think Papa Rob, he's gonna gonna try to pick him up or organize something so we can get Ballflap to Kennedy Meadows today and get back on trail as soon as we can. Pretty sweet, man. We're back in action, and it's good to have Papa Rob here. That's for sure. Serving up
the Papa Rob special.
Here we have a Buzz in his natural habitat. I think I spotted me a Strider in his natural habitat.
He's in the wild.
There he is. He's still here and he's alive.
It's great to see you.
It is 1:28 p.m. and we just actually picked a spot here near Kennedy Meadows on the side of the road, and we got the trailer here. Buzz is hanging out, eating some food, and we kind of just set everything out that we had in the trailer. But I just went to the general store there at Kennedy Meadows and picked up some boxes. There's a few people that had contacted me and said that they were gonna send some boxes. So I went and grabbed them, and man, I'm just super overwhelmed. I don't even know how to say thank you enough to everybody that's watched and everybody that keeps supporting me. It really means the world to me, and I can't even put it into words. I mean, there's just this feeling that I wanna give back, you know? And I wish that I could in many other ways. A couple shout outs. So I wanna give a shout out to Ace, man. I appreciate the box, man. He sent me a bunch of good ramen, and he sent me a bunch of containers that I can put, you know, like some oil in or like salt and pepper or spices. And he sent me a bunch of other fun stuff, man. And so I really appreciate it. Huge shout out to Ace, dude. I appreciate it big time. I wanna give another big, big, huge shout out, dude, to my man, Tony Morales, and his daughter, Wednesday. Man, they sent me this huge box. Check it out. Look at all this. I mean, crazy amount of food and tortillas. I could have a whole resupply just from this one box. And he sent me some chocolate balls, classic. Tony sent me $20, man. Ace sent me $60 in cash, man. And I personally don't feel like I deserve any of this. And so I really want to say thank you, deep down, genuine. Thank you so much for all the support, man, all the food. Again, man, huge thank you. And I'll be taking most of this with me as I go. And it'll be like you guys are walking the trail with me, man. And so I really, really appreciate it. Not least, I want to give another shout out to my family. They sent me some birthday cards. And my birthday actually isn't until the 7th. So I'm planning on hopefully being on Mount Whitney on the 7th. That would be awesome. But they sent me some birthday cards. And my sister sent me a card, dude, with some Subway in it. She knows me well. And I wish I could show you the card, but it's decently inappropriate, and that's just how we are. So a huge thank you to my sister and to my mom and my dad and to my nieces and my nephew, man. They drew me some sweet pictures. Thank you again, man. Thank you to everybody out there for, one, just watching the videos. And not just me, but the four of us, me, Buzz, Ball Flap, and Strider, man. We can feel your support out here. And we really, really appreciate it. Papa Rob just went to go get Ball Flap. He's hitchhiking somewhere, so he's gonna go pick him up. Then tonight, all four of us will be here together and hopefully heading out tomorrow. We'll see. Papa Rob's got tons of food for us, so we're gonna eat it up all night and tomorrow morning and hopefully head out tomorrow, man, straight into the Sierras. And we're excited. We got all of our gear, and maybe later tonight I'll show you some of the gear I got. You guys know that I'm not too into gear, but I'll show you because I know you guys are. Last but not least, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Really, I hope you can feel how I feel about that. To Ace, man, to Tony and Wednesday, and to my family, it means the world to me. So thank you very, very much. Strider and Buzz have spent 9 days in Kennedy Meadows. What was the best part, Strider?
Day one.
What was the worst part, Strider?
Day nine.
What was the worst part about the in-between, you dork?
Grumpy bears.
What was the worst part?
Grumpy bears.
Was the worst part? Is that what you're saying, or
yeah,
the best part?
The worst.
Why? Oh, because you paid $11 for a beer?
Yep.
What was the best part?
Buzz.
But they're ready to go. Me too. Look at my beard, dude. I got a nice beard going on now. Boys are back in town.
Better now.
The boys are back in town.